Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the look.
We got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So, the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah! So good, I surprised myself. Hey, you neon assholes! We're here to steal back the codex you stole after it was stolen from other people. The Saints are here to steal your shit. Should have stayed home with Mama.
Saints are on top now.
That one had to hurt. Codex!
With this moron.
Hey, don't take it out on me.
We got the Codex. Take the L.
Disrupting the market, FTW! The vault is at the bottom of those stairs.
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it!
Hello, Saints. We knew you'd try to come claim the Codex eventually.
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Toad's predictable, so...
It's not the Codex, it's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay, I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
Let's get them!
I am not the target.
Knocking them down.
Taking cover!
You won't survive this flash cracker!
Codex isn't here. Where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Dude, did you just say AF?
Yeah, it's an abbreviation.
First, we fucking swear all the time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when you text. AF, as fuck. Same number of syllables, dumbass.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every damn one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. We'd suck to get the Codex wet.
Don't fret. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Whoa, Bail, jump! Let's go find the Codex. I'm sorry, did you think you were safe here?
fast. Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
I'll tell yeah, everybody the Saints took your prize.
Move from attack! Go!
The Codex is here!
Yes! Let's make our stake.
I got this on the run.
This is a cannon of truth!
We got the code. Oh, shit. It's booby-trapped.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot. Hoof it. We got the Codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey, Kev. Did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell. Yeah.
Ready to cover!
I'm gonna stuff your helmet and hang it on my wall!
You're the failed experiment. Reload!
A new world will rise from our ashes.
5 out of 6 collective members down.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Reckon so.
Shit.
Woo! Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me die.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine.
If I got to bring it to you, cowards, then it's gonna be quick. All your men have been in jail before. Suck my dick, you know, let my...
Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Things got a little cuckoo over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I just
I don't know. Prison riots, derailing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give him a reason. Before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome. Stole the codex and fucked up the collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, partner. Hells yeah.